So, according to these reports, the thieves stole the money from the vault.